Hey, Jude.
Na na na.
No, now is definitely not the time.
Alright.
Anyway, what is it?
It's Edward's will.
What's it say?
Blah, 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 technical stuff. Ah, here we go. I, Edward Burton, hereby give all my belongings to my son. Well, kind of. That last bit was in brackets.
We got that. Thanks.
He's my illegitimate adopted son. Bonnie? I guess he means me.
Yeah, he did. Does. Did. Bonnie.
Ah, he gets the Bonnie joke also. And you?
What?
I'm just getting to that bit. He belongs to you now.
Okay, I guess.
Wait, what?! So, where is he?
Hey, are you Jude?
You must be Elvis.
Yeah.
You have a brilliant sense of timing, Elvis. And your hat is rather distracting.
You have to remember?
That's how you make an entrance?
What else do you have to remember?
Making an entrance is your thing.
Good. Now TV.
Yay! So how was your first day back at school?
What, yesterday?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess usual conformist pushing information down your throats in a hope that you accept the governmental attempt to give us an education. So better than usual, actually. You?
Alright, I guess.
Well, I guess.
After 5 years of that place, they still think I'm new.
Nah.
It's not funny. I think they're just pretending.
Why would they do that?
Okay, it's like this, okay? I walk into my register class, and the teacher goes, name.
Uh-huh.
Then I say, Jude Rigby.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Then the teacher says, hey Jude, and the whole class starts singing.
Yeah, about that. Why did your parents call you Jude?
To get the joke in, I guess. It's worse for my sister. You know, Eleanor.
I get it.
Anyway, what's on TV?
I'm just flicking.
I don't mind the guy dancing with my girl. That's fine, I know them all pretty well. But I know sometimes I must get out in the light. Better leave her behind when the kids are alright. The kids are alright.
So when's Elvis getting here?
He went to get changed. He'll be here soon. Like, five-ish.
So, what do we do in the meantime?
Vinyl!
I know!
It's getting better all the time.
When I said vinyl, I presume we'd both listen to it? Who is it?
Hey guys, do you like my new shoes? Me and Roxanne went shoe shopping. I wasn't sure about them, but I got them anyway. Do you like them? Shoe shopping! What?
Nothing, it's just... Did you get a Y chromosome with those, or did you have to pay extra?
What?
What he's trying to say is, did you still have time for your nails to dry afterwards?
Okay, seriously, what are you talking about now?
You went shoe shopping!
So?
Shopping. For shoes!
Again? So?
Elvis. There are some things that guys do that girls shouldn't be a part of, such as Dude, can you help me out here?
Rolling Stones?
Okay, we'll go with that. For now. And there are things that girls do that guys shouldn't be a part of. Like shoe shopping.
I didn't mind it.
If that's your attitude, then so be it. Just don't come crawling back to me with a new issue of Cosmopolitanism.
Well, they're a highly professional and successful business. They wouldn't be late. I mean, I wouldn't.
Who could that be? So, Vox, I heard you and Elvis went shoe shopping.
Yeah, it was fun.
That's good.
Hey, Jude.
It doesn't work if he can't hear you.
Shame, unless...
Don't know if that's brilliant or just evil.
Both.
Na-na-na!
Damn it!
Thank you, Paul McCartney. No wonder there's a cathedral named after you. What? Can I get you three anything to drink? Elvis, fuzzy navel, though you've probably already had one.
It wasn't a fuzzy navel. It was an apple teeny.
Because that's much better.
What are you guys talking about?
Things!
What kind of things?
Generic things.
What kind of generic things?
Generic things.
Such as?
Fish cakes. They're cakes made out of fish.
Glad we sorted that out. Now time for the generic game.
What kind of generic game?
Generic games. You wanna get it? Fine.
Ladies first.
Right, you are Bonnie.
What did you call me?
Bonnie. Bonnie Tyler?
I do not look like Bonnie Tyler.
I am not a woman!
Alright then, truce.
Bonnie.
How's school?
Yeah, it's alright, I guess.
Who do you have for English?
Mr. Sumner. Why?
What do you mean, why?
As in, why do you ask?
Seriously, how can you be so naive? He is hot. How come you don't think that way?
Elvis does. Don't you, Elvis?
Unfortunately, no. And I don't think Joe does either.
Why don't you, Joe?
I know why. It's because if he did, it would all blow up in his face. And do you know why that is?
Don't say it.
It's a heartache. Nothing but a heartache.
Stop it now.
Hit you when it's too late. Hit you when you're down.
It's a fool's game. Nothing but a fool's game. Standing in the cold rain. Feeling like a clown.
It's a heartache.
I never got you a drink, did I?
No.
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 Okay, Roxanne, Jude, I have your Diet Cokes. Elvis, didn't know what to get you, so I got you a Tibia.
Thanks.
No problem.
We're very quick at getting these. All of them.
Don't say it.
Don't what?
Don't say what I think you're gonna say.
You're faster than the speed of night.
I thought you were on my side.
What are you talking about?
The fish cakes, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
No, they think I'm too feminine because I went shoe shopping with you.
What?
I know, right?
That's probably sexist.
It's not really. Guys, shoe shopping is like a female Keith Richards.
It could happen. Well, what? It could.
Could it really?
Yeah.
Not really, because just imagine him with, I'm the lead singer of the Rolling Stones, Lady Gaga. See, how would that work out? Not good.
If Lady Gaga was the lead singer of the Rolling Stones, she'd be putting something a lot worse than a cigarette in her mouth backstage.
True, but we could still pull it off.
But guys can't pull off shoe shopping.
Whoa, we can pull off shoe shopping.
You can pull off shoe shopping, maybe, but the other two? No.
Hey, we can be feminine.
Then prove it.
Well, what just happened?
I think we may have just agreed to a competition of the camp.
Damn it, Jude! What have I told you? Okay, camp competitions are the devil's work. Unless you are camp, then they'd like that an angel's blessing, but still!
Yeah, but I think I can win this time.
Well, I'm out. You girls have fun.
Oh, we will, darling.
Fun day,
yeah? Yeah, it was interesting.
I am the king of camp!
Anyway, this may seem out of the blue, but do you want to go out somewhere?
It does seem out of the blue. Well, pink, really.
Yeah, I've been meaning to ask you, like, ever since I met you.
Like a week ago?
Yeah, so, what are you saying?
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but not, honey, lay off them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe.
James, what color are avocados?
Green.
Thank you.